order. Again, Southern Governor's order tackles Buhari over grazing site order. The governors include those of Delta, Dr. Ifeanyi Okowa, Benue Samuel Otom, Rivers Yonson Wike, and Ekiti Dr. Kayode Fayemi. On Friday, tackled the President, Major General Muhammadu Buhari, retired over the order to review and dispatch 368 grazing sites in 25 states across the country. Diverse sit-down groups, including Yoruba Social Cultural Organization, Afenifere, Igbo Social Cultural Group, Ohanaeze, and the Pan-Niger Delta Forum, also launched a heavy pushback against the president's order. The southern governors and groups expressed shock at the decision of the federal government to go ahead with the plan to review the establishment of grazing sites across the country, despite the stiff opposition to it by the people of southern Nigeria. 17 southern governors under the aegis of the Southern Governors Forum had on May 11 met in Nasaba, Delta State capital, to deliberate on the prevalent insecurity and other issues affecting the region. In a 12-point communique after the meeting dubbed the Asaba Declaration, the forum, chaired by Ondo State Governor Rotimi Akeredolu, resolved that open grazing of cattle be banned across southern Nigeria. The governor said the incursion of armed herders and bandits into the southern part of the country had presented a severe security challenge, so that citizens were no longer able to live their normal lives. Hence, in their communique, they resolved that open grazing of cattle be banned across southern Nigeria, decrying the increased killings and rape of women perpetrated by armed herdsmen in the region. Given this scenario, it becomes imperative to enforce the ban on open grazing in the south, including cattle movement to the south by foot, the governors declared. Southern Nigeria comprises the states of Ondo, Osun, Ekiti, Oyo, Ogun, Lagos, Abia, Akwa Ibom, Anambra, Bayelsa, Cross River, Delta, Ebonyi, Edo, Enugu, Imo, and Rivers. 8 weeks after their meeting, the 17 state governors again met in Lagos on July 5th to reaffirm their stance on the Asaba Declaration after a wave of criticism by the presidency. Senate President Ahmed Lawan and the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice Abubakar Malami, however, unbothered by the Southern Governor's opposition to the revival of old grazing routes or sites, President Buhari on Thursday approved the recommendation of a committee to review with dispatch 368 grazing sites in 25 states in the country to determine the levels of encroachment. The Senior Special Assistant to the President on Media and Publicity, Malam Garba Shehu, disclosed this in a statement titled "President Buhari Approves Review of Grazing Reserve in 25 States." Buhari directives was after his approval of the recommendation of a committee chaired by his Chief of Staff, Professor Ibrahim Gambari. Why do we like trouble in this country? I think the federal government should promote what will unite the nation, rather than what will further divide us. Why is the federal government involved in anything that has to do with cow business? The people who are majorly affected by these killings and destruction said they don't want open grazing, and as a government, you are promoting it. Why is this so? I think cow business is a personal business. While is federal government interested in what is personal to people's life? Why is the federal government going against the wishes of the southern governors? Why are they interested in this cow business? And with the wanton killing that goes with it, they are still supporting it. The body language is showing that they want it to continue, while what they are speaking is against what they are doing. What is your view and comment? Kindly speak for or against this decision. Thank you.